The first major race we're following is the race for Colorado's 3rd congressional district between Democrat Diane Mitch Bush and Republican Lauren Boebert. Boebert shocked the GOP establishment back in the June primary when she ousted 10-year congressional veteran Scott Tipton. Boebert is a business owner from Rifle and is an outspoken advocate of the Second Amendment. Her opponent, Diane Mitch Bush, is a former Rout County Commissioner and state representative.